to identify a painting in the public domain which could serve as a kind of masterpiece, where we could find various issues and specific conservational problems that we could approach and attack, literally, with different tools and techniques. This is a first time event, really, to this extent, and we hope that it'll serve as a best practice case for other countries, for other parts of India, and we do hope that we can even take this whole project and the workshop that we've made, the training skills, on even further, because we do see that there's a lot of interest and need for this kind of work and support in India.
Conservation should take place of the prominent painting of Johann Zoffany, who painted the Last Supper, which he donated to St. John in the second half of the 18th century. And since this time, this painting is situated here in the church.
The Last Supper project began on 9th February 2010 when the painting was taken down from its place and carried to a makeshift laboratory set up in the church itself.
Due to different damages and unfortunately tragic influences of history, the painting is heavily damaged, and as we are invited together with my five colleagues from INTACH to do a proper conservation, we are glad and hopeful that we not only can improve the stability of the painting, but the aesthetic and the historic meaning of the painting, so that the painting is more readable and more appreciative. The painting itself has a historic background, as Zoffany, a German painter who lived and worked in Great Britain and came in the 18th century to Calcutta, painted this Last Supper as a conversation piece. He, in a certain way, invented those groups of portraits where many people were in the picture, and the Last Supper depicts personalities from the Calcutta history from the 18th century. Give me the mic and I will tell you the process which we have. If you come closer later, you can see them. They are triangular cuts. They are, as here, where my colleague Subhash is working, horizontal cuts. And those cuts split the painting open. We have at least two different impacts of mechanical damages. The first one, with those severe cuts, which are in the lower part more prominent, although we have one which is on the left-hand side of the central figure Jesus as well, might have been done by vandalism, because we are doing in the moment research, and we are identifying the personalities which are depicted by Zoffany. It is a social critical painting. He depicted personalities of Calcutta society. It might be possible that the cuts were conducted by somebody who was not comfortable with being portrayed. This is only a subjective interpretation.
On her first visit for 3 days, Ms. Kant drew up an elaborate project plan for her associates to follow after she left.
যখন আমাদের প্রজেক্টের কাজটা আসলো, আমরা যখন আফটার ক্লিনিং এর পর যখন এটা প্রিভিয়াস যে পার্টি এরিয়াটা ফিলিং এরিয়াটা ছিল, তখন আমরা ওটা রিমুভ করতে গিয়ে দেখেছি পার্টিকুলার যে জায়গাটা ফিলিং হয়েছে তার থেকে আরও মানে হাফ সেমিকে এক সেমি চওড়া করে ফিলিং এরিয়া দেওয়া হয়েছে। তো আমাদের চেষ্টা থাকবে যতটুকুনি জায়গা ফিল করা দরকার ঠিক ততটুকুনি করবা, ঠিক ততটুকুনি রিটাচিং, যাতে পেন্টিংয়ের অ্যাসথেটিক ভ্যালুটা ঠিক থাকে।
क्लीनिंग प्रोसेस में वो लोग छोटा छोटा सेगमेंट बना के पहले क्लीनिंग कराए, क्योंकि सेगमेंट कोई प्रॉब्लम होगा तो एक ही जगह में प्रॉब्लम होगा, पूरा पेंटिंग को स्प्रेड नहीं करे। इसमें एक कंसोलिडेशन का नया थिंग हमें यहाँ पर सीखा है, जिस कंसोलिडेशन से हमें अभी तक यूज नहीं किया था वो विभा में एग्नेस्ट में यूज होता है हीट शील्ड में। इसमें हम जो यूज किया इसमें अच्छी तरह से स्टिक हो रहा है हम देखा है, लेकिन इसका सपोज इसमें लॉन्ग इसका लॉन्जिविटी अच्छा है तो हम फ्यूचर में दूसरा पेंटिंग में ये चीज़ अप्लाई करेंगे।
Mr. GM Kapur, director INTACH Kolkata, was an observer on the day his team took the canvas off the frame.
Concentration je chemical gulo amra use korechi sheigulo amra ekhane bharote use korte pari na muloto uni ota bidesh thekei niye eshechilen seta amra korechi ar ekhon jeta hocche je ekhon ei kaj ta cholche ebong আজকে এই কাজটাকে পুরোপুরি আমরা এই স্ট্রেচার থেকে খুলেছি, খুলে এটা ফেস ডাউন করে এটার এখন ক্লিনিং চলছে।
Ms. Kant was back in town in March 2010 on a second visit to review the progress and offer fresh advice.
The de-restoration is finished. We removed the varnishes, we removed all the overpaint. I checked this with the group, and the most hard and most thorough and most demanding part is done. Not only to work with the solvents, but mechanically to remove the huge putty layers which were over infilling in an unleveled way, slashes, tears and holes. At the original painting you can see are extremely corroded, they're oxidated, and the canvas material is thus brittle that you hardly can reattach it to a second lining. So after removal and flattening the lower edges, we have to consolidate all the edges for structural support. And during this work stint, we have two main topics. We are infilling the biggest cuts and slashes to show a certain standard how the infill has to be leveled, which quality of infill, which material is needed, later to prepare the first retouching layer.
প্রত্যেকে এই ওয়ার্কশপে সবথেকে যেটা বড় ব্যাপার যে আমরা এতদিন যে সাইজের পেন্টিং করেছি তার থেকে এটা অনেক বড় পেন্টিং এবং এর ফলে যেটা হয়েছে আমাদের একটা পেন্টিং রেস্টোরেশন করার পক্ষে কনফিডেন্স লেভেলটা অনেক বেড়েছে
আমরা ফ্রেমটা প্রথম যখন নামালাম তখন দেখা গেল যে ফ্রেমের নিচের পোর্শনটা মানে সাংঘাতিক পরিমাণে ধুলো জমেছিল মানে পুরো এই পোর্শনটাতে পুরো একদম ব্ল্যাকিশ হয়েছিল আর আপার পোর্শনটা মোটামুটি ঠিক ছিল দূর থেকে দেখে মনে হচ্ছিল ঠিকঠাকই আছে কিন্তু যখন আমরা ফ্রেমটার কাছে আসলাম দেখা গেল যে প্রচুর জায়গায় ফ্লেকিং হয়ে গেছে ফ্রেমটাতে এবার ফ্রেমটাতে ফ্লেকিংটা আটকানোর জন্য আমরা অ্যাট ফার্স্ট এটাতে কনসলিডেশন করেছি কনসলিডেশন করার পর হালকা একটা ড্রাই ব্রাশিং দিয়ে আমরা এটাকে ক্লিনিং স্টার্ট করেছি প্রথমে একটা হালকা জেনারেল ক্লিনিং করে তারপর আমরা ক্লিনিক্যাল ক্লিনিং করেছি কেমিক্যাল ক্লিনিং করতে করতেও কিছু কিছু জায়গায় আবার ফ্লেকিং দেখতে পেয়েছি তো সেখানে আবার কনসলিডেশন করেছে এই দুটো সাইডে এই ফ্লাওয়ার দুটো ছিল না তো আমরা ফ্লাওয়ার দুটো মোল্ডিং নিয়ে ফ্লাওয়ার দুটো আবার প্লাস্টার অফ প্যারিসে এটা কমপ্লিট করে আবার ফিক্সিং করে কালার করে দেওয়া হয়েছে
কামিং নাও আফটার দ্য সার্চ স্টিন্ট অ্যান্ড মনিটরিং হোয়াট উই অ্যাচিভড আই ওয়াজ ইয়েস্টারডে a little bit disappointed. The fact is that all the retouchings which the team did in the meantime were done in acrylic, and this is fine, that's what we discussed. But the way the acrylic was applied and the way they, with a lot of effort, tried to achieve a positive result, a matching result, with these retouchings was in a certain way in vain because the colors are not matching. I had to remove most of the retouchings and pre-retouchings in the lower part up to the edge of the tablecloth. If we are working with those dark retouchings, which you still can see in the middle of the column, then above the head of the left outer disciples, then we can never ever retouch with a final medium in a sufficient way to achieve a freshness, to achieve a glazing. The group never ever worked with oil paint before. Goethe-Institut financed a wonderful set of my Mary retouching resinous paint. We learned neutral retouchings with acrylic, and this is what we left here. It looks mismatching, but this is the base on which we can work. And we re-infilled certain parts which were not completely leveled. And if you look at this part here, you can see how mismatching and how dark the old infill and retouching was. So we are just now trying to match it with a resinous color, and by underpainting everything lighter, we are now more secure to achieve a transparent result. So when I came, all the previous scars we have, those scars here, they're enormously visible because they were over-puttied. The putty was too big as well. A learning curve, point A, is minimal in intervention. I'm sure, Papia, this you learned, no? This is now easy for you to do. Am I right? No?
Yes.
Yes. So you can do this. Insulate it with paraloid, and although we don't have good light, do a neutral retouching. And today we are still learning how to use this new medium, to learn to respect the authenticity and not to cover anything, neither to remove anything which is original.
On 2nd July, a day before the exposure of the Last Supper after restoration, a large contingent of local labourers put the painting up in its old place.
My biggest thanks goes to the INTACH team, to my co-workers. I would like to introduce them to you. Please come up. Antara Basa, Arindam Debnat, Musumi Bhattacharya, Papya Saha, and finally, Subhash Chandra Baral.